Can you talk about today and how this will prepare you for
tomorrow? Yeah, I think today's game we really needed. It was good that it was a close game, actually, because we got to learn how to play down the stretch, finish the game out, and play together. So it was good.
Kyle also said that this game was
going to
be the thing you guys learned about yourself. What do you think you learned about yourself in this game?
That we can finish games. We also learned that we can't come out flat in the second half. Can't lean on a lead too heavy because they can go away quickly. So just playing together and finishing strong.
Were you curious to see some of the freshmen how they would respond in that moment that Kevin wanted to take the big shot, that Quad A could hit critical free throws, all those things?
I mean, I already trusted those guys. But they're still freshmen, obviously. But by this point, when the season started, you know, we're all on the same team. Those guys we want making those plays in those situations. So it's not a surprise or anything like that. It's just happy those guys are stepping up.
After the way last season ended for you personally, how nice did it feel to be step to the free throw line in a game that mattered, you know, in a moment that mattered, and have to make big plays for this team and be able to deliver?
I personally was happy to make my free throws today in general because I know I'm a very capable free throw shooter. I've just been I've been kind of slumped so far this season, and you guys have really last. I don't know what the numbers were, but just happy to get to the line and knock down the free throws, which I should be doing, and keep that going.
How good does it feel to know that you guys can pull out a win and you guys push them into the wall around the season?
I mean, it's great to get this win, like I said, this early. It's just good to have this experience with these young guys and to know how things get when the game is close, when the game's on the line, how the refs are, how the crowd is, how the other team reacts. So it's a good experience.